Hey, to look through the stuff I got for your birthday? Yeah? So I thought we could look through a little bit of the decorations I bought. I got it exactly to the theme you asked. So we can look through the decorations. I can show you the different things. And we can just get ready for your party together, okay? Oh, don't worry about it. You're not gonna be lifting a finger. I'm just gonna show you. Yeah, it'll be fun just to get you a little excited. Yeah, of course, I'm gonna do it all for you. It's your birthday. That'd be ridiculous if you did anything for your own birthday. You're supposed to be taken care of on your birthday. Yeah, don't worry, I'll do that. So, can I show you the first thing that I got? Let me grab Do you want to spell it out with me together? Okay. Letter is an H. And we got one of My Little Pony characters. A tail seen better days. There we go. All fixed. She's one of the mean ones. Oh, it's purple. Okay. Next one. If I remember right, this is rainbow dash symbol. It's all lined with blue. So HA. If I remember right, she's the pony that loves parties, right? So she's got the little balloon. Someone else butterflies. The butterfly. Pants on yellow. One more. And the live are happy. Another character. If I remember right, she's the country girl one. Mm-hmm. And it's all on green. And include the number and some little razzle dazzle. And the rest of the sign says birthday and your name. I made it personalized for you. Yeah. Okay, let's see what else I've got. Okay. I've got these mini balloons. I wanted to see if you like the size. Mm-hmm. Because they're not like... they're small. Mm-hmm. There we go. What do you think? What do you think? Is it too big? Too small? Here's like, and relative to my head, it's pretty small. They make a nice noise. You know, pretty lightweight. Let's try a different color. Yeah, I agree. How about pink? I feel like that will match this theme one. Let me think of this one. Yeah, I guess I could have blown it up a little bit more. I like the color. It's smaller. Let's compare. Slightly smaller. But I do like it. Yeah. I mean, how often do you see these tiny little balloons at parties? You could draw on it. But like, I mean, I'm not a great drawer, but I don't know, something. Little happy faces. Your name. Make them personalized balloons. Yeah. Like, you could start here, and then do. See, and that's your name. Yeah. I kinda like it. Okay. I have one more color. I wanna see if you like. So I've got this color. Let's see how big this one blows up to me. Not entirely sure. Okay. Hopefully it's stretched out enough. Otherwise it won't blow up easily. Tastes like balloon. This color. I'm not sure. I kind of like all three. Bag, and yeah, I'll get you one too. Don't have to worry. You get the presents and the goodie bag. Yeah, of course. So, because, you know, we got rainbows going on, I got rainbow. Rainbow for the bag. And then inside, keep that in there. This one. It's a mini brush. And it's plastic. I like it too. Glad you do. Look, it even works. Even on the knots, look at that. I mean, this is a legit comb. Like, 10 out of 10 would use again. Yeah, who would have known this dollar? Yeah. from the dollar store. Look, we can even do bangs with it. It seems to go through just as easily. It works. Tried and tested. We'll keep that one for you though, because we'll just put a different one for someone else, because we already put it through our hair, right? Kind of icky to give it to someone else. Okay, so two for two, liking what you got, right? It's got a little unicorn. I know. Everything is themed these days. Isn't it great? Isn't it great? Okay, so definitely yes. Okay. We're cruising. This is looking good. Okay, so I thought maybe like a ring. Center of the flower is a unicorn, right? I think it'll look great on you and your guests. Okay, got two more things inside. Okay, this is my favorite. Just want to preface that. It's a little note. All your little thoughts that go in your little journal. Okay, last one. We have a little eraser that is a unicorn. Yeah, isn't it cute? Its little hair can come off if you want. Now it's a horse without hair. Okay. That's what I've got so far for your birthday party. What do you think? Okay, good. And you tell me if you didn't like something, right? Oh, yeah. Okay, good. Because remember, we have the kind of relationship where you can tell me anything. Yeah. If you don't like it, it won't hurt my feelings. Mm-mm. No, I don't take things like that personally. I just care about making it a fun time for you, so you tell me exactly what you want. If you don't like something, if you do like something, I'll do more of it. If you don't, I'll do less. So you just let me know, okay? Yeah, you're the most important thing to me. Of course I'm gonna make it special for you, okay? Okay, I can't.